presentation given by the minister anywhere. So much hands on. He's only infant stage, only 5 months old. Baby, you are talk so much about the education. And what I liked was the best was education is master education, postgraduate is only a tool. Then you have to build on. I endorse totally. It's like a bite. You should not have a heavy meal, it's a small bite. That would be very healthy. I'll tell you, education according to me, I was telling Dr. Meena, is only to apply for a job. I'm MCOM, I'm MA, and whatever it is, and apply for a job. What is important is what you learn in the initial stage, whether English language or other things, or discipline from the house, or mother's teaching, that's where you learn. And what my education was, NCC, which I studied in the college, which I learned the discipline, integrity, and affection, and loyalty. This is very, very important to build the future. This is one thing. And secondly, I would like to congratulate Minister. I, as a Karnataka man, staying in Abu Dhabi, invested in your state, believing your state very good. You are literate people, you are worldwide, IT people are famous, and you proved it today. And I invested for 100 acres of land to make a medicity in Amaravati. I am glad your chief minister has already called me to say, Mr. Shetty, I am very proud of you. We will give you full support. Excellency, our Manmohan Singh is here. You will be very happy to know that your chief minister already agreed to support me. And with your cooperation, I will do a better job along with all India level health and education. This is my promise to you, Minister. Excellency, the ambassadors, my dear friend, Dr. Meena, my mentor, and also not only my mentor, you have got CEO, our Vice Chancellor of Mangalore City, he came and begged with him, bowed it to him. Because anybody from Mangalore, they bow their head on to him. Because he is such a humble, efficient maker. You know, he made such a good impact in our place in Mangalore. And all the ministers were jealous of him.